Hello everyone, it's Phonix again, and to warm up our brains today, we're going to look at our flashcards again, but we're going to try and read all of the flashcards before the timer runs out for the rocket race. Do you reckon you'll be able to do it today? And look, I've shortened the time this time. I've shortened it to 1 minute and 30 seconds. Shall we see if we can do it? Are you ready? What? Oh, Miss Talbot, you never guess what I've forgotten to do again.
What have you forgotten? Miss Honanby never sets that timer off. Oh.
I always forget. Right, are you ready? I'm going to start it.
Go.
What? Yeah. How did we do?
Let's see.
Oh, look. We managed to do it before the timer ran out. Look, we had 29 seconds to spare. Fantastic, everybody. Look who it is. It's Merlin again. Everybody say hello, Merlin. Hello, Merlin. Merlin has got another sound underneath his magic box. And that is the sound we're going to review today. Shall we have a look? Ooh. Oh, look. Do you know which sound that is? That's right. It's the E sound. Can you do that? E. Well done. Look, today's sound is a digraph. It's got two letters that make one sound. The two letter E's, when they're put together, make the E sound. Shall we play a reading game? Yes, good idea. We played this on Monday. Shall we play it again? What you need to do is, a grown-up needs to write this word down. Then you at home need to put the sound buttons on. Do you remember? Pause the video and have a go yourself. Did you manage to do it? Fantastic! Now have a go at reading the word using the sound buttons to help you read the word on your page. So what have I just... How did you get on? Well done! Now have a go at reading the word at home. Did you manage to read it? Well done! Let's see if your sound buttons match my sound buttons. B. E. Should we have a go at reading it together? B. E. B. Did you get B at home? Do you think there might be a B underneath Merlin's magic box? Should we find out?
Oh, it flew away, Miss Hollenby. Look, he's at the top. He's flying away from you. Oh, no, yes. At the top of the screen.
There he is. There is a bee. Fantastic. Shall we look at the next one? Oh, I wonder if a grown-up at home can write this word for you. Then you at home need to put the sound buttons on that word. Pause the video and have a go. How did you get on? Brilliant. Now have a go at reading that word at home. How did you get on reading it? Shall I put my sound buttons on and see if they match yours? Shh. Eep. I've put my sound buttons on. Now shall we have a go at reading it together to see if it matches what you said? Sheep. Sheep. Let me practice one more time. Sheep. Sheep. Did you get sheep? Shall we see if there might be a sheep underneath Merlin's magic box? Oh, yes, there is a sheep. Well done. We've got one more to do. Let's have a look together. Oh, look. I wonder if a grown-up at home can write this word on a piece of paper for you. Then, like before, can you put the sound buttons on that word? Pause the video and have a go. How did you get on? Can you have a go at reading that word now? Did you manage to read the word? Let me put my sound buttons on. S-l-e-p. I put my sound buttons on. Now let's read it together. S-l-e-p. Sleep. Did you read sleep at home? Shall we see if there's somebody sleeping underneath Merlin's magic box? Oh, yes, look, there is someone sleeping. Sleep. Well done. Well done on the reading today, everybody. Now you know what time it is. I think it's everybody's favourite. It is today's adventure. Shall we have a look at who is on today's adventure?
Oh, I think I can see Raffy, Miss Hollenby.
It is. It's Raphael. Raphael looks like he might be underneath the sea.
He does. I can see a big purple octopus there, Miss Hollenby.
Oh, I can. Look at all his legs.
All of his tentacles.
And over here.
Big shark with sharp pointy teeth. Wow. Maybe he's gone diving, Miss Hollenby.
I think he has. And you know what, Miss Talbot? I think he might be really deep. Because, look, you can see the floor of the sea.
You can see the seabed there. He must be very deep in the water. Wow.
I know. So today's sentence is, he went deep. Well done. Can you say that? He went deep. Get a piece of paper and get some counters. Do you remember how many counters you might need for he went deep? That's right. You need three counters. Get your three counters at the top of your page, a piece of paper and a pen or a pencil. Are you ready? Let's point to the counters one more time. He went deep. Well done. Let me swap my colour over. Let's drag he. So our first word in our sentence is he. He is a tricky word. Pause the video and have a go at writing tricky word he. Did you manage it? Well done. He has got a H and an E in it. That is tricky word he. He went. Drag your next counter down and we've got went. Can you say went? Well done. Get your fingers ready and we're going to sound out went. 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 Let me put my sound buttons on to help you. And you do the same at home. Went. Pause the video and have a go at writing went. How did you get it on. Well done, everybody. Let's see if this matches what you've got at home. Went. He went deep. Pull your next counter down. And can you say deep? Deep. Well done. Can you get your fingers ready to sound out deep? D-E-P. Deep. Well done. Now let me put my sound buttons on. D-E-P. Deep. Pause the video and have a go at writing deep. How did you get on? Fantastic. Deep. We've got D. E. Oh, it's that digraph that we've been reviewing today. Do you remember what it looks like? That's right. It's an E and another E, or two letter E's, and they make the E sound. D. E. P. And the last sound is a P. Let's read our sentence back to make sure it makes sense. Get your fingers ready at home, ready to read your sentence too. He went deep. Deep. Well done. He went deep. Fantastic, everybody.